Meron tayong demo. This is our demo kit. This is available also in our counter, okay? So maganda kasi ito, yung i-demo ko sa inyo, nandito na lahat, no? So first, the bulb, okay, yung mga tissue paper na yan, it's already included here sa demo kit natin. Okay, so this is a very good material for us para nagagamit natin yung ating mga napag-attendan, napag-aralan. Okay, para makita natin yung effect ng barley sa katawan natin, okay? So I have here a water. Di ba sabi ko dapat ang tubig huwag gagamit ng distilled? Kasi the distilled water, wala siyang minerals, wala siyang binibigay sa katawan. That's why we have to use the alkaline na water, okay? So, meron kaming tubig na distilled water dito, okay? So, ilalagay ko lang siya. This is the bulb. This is the bulb na included in the demo kit. So, how does it work? Paano natin siya i-check? Okay? So, I have here a tester at saka lalagyan natin ng kuryente, di ba? So, pagka may kuryente, merong energy, merong You just check the bulb kung sisilde kung meron tayong kuryente. Okay? So, this is the one. Okay. Check natin kung meron siyang kuryente. So, we have capsules, di ba? Sabi ko, you have to take 6 capsules in a day. Okay? So, it's useless if you would just take 1 or 2. You have to take 6. Sabay-sabay. Kung di mo kaya sabay-sabay, 1 at a time. Okay? 1 at a time, but you have to take 6. If you do not like to take the 6 barley caps, you take the sachet isa. Can you see it from here? Lapit na lang tayo. Okay? So, you can see the bulb. May sindi siya. Okay? So, if I... Nakasaksak pa din. This is the distilled water. Okay? So, lalagay ko dito itong distilled water. Ididip ko yung ano to, naka-six, nakasaksak pa din. Walang sindi yung tube. I mean, the bulb, no? So, hindi siya na sisindi. Okay. So, I have here a glass. So, again, lagay natin siya dito. Okay. Makikita mo ba? So, tignan ko ulit, ha? Okay? So, may sinde. Itignan ako dito. So, wala pa din. Ayan. Thank you. Ako nga naman. Nurse na. Engineer na pa. Oh, diba? Engineer, architect, interior designer. Thank you. Diba? So, again, okay, let's check if it has bulb. It has light on it, okay? So, yung water na walang, ano to, wala pa rin light yung kanyang bulb. Okay. So, I have to put 1 capsule. Okay. So, for your visual stimulation, ano bang ginagawa ng barley sa katawan natin? Diba na-mention ko yung micronutrients. It has potassium. It has, it's rich in chlorophyll. It has, ano to. So, ang dami niya na micronutrients found sa barley grass. Okay? So, nandito siya sa capsules. This is made of veggie cups na natutunaw pa lang siya. So, maganda, while ano to, ganyan yung pag-stir natin. Or use a stirrer na wood. And then use a straw pag iniinom natin siya. Oops. Okay? So, kanina walang, you watch the bulb. Okay? You watch the bulb again. May sinde. Kanina yung tubig, walang sinde yung ating bulb. Okay? So, let's check on the bulb kung sisindi siya. Charan! Ah, diba? Sa palakpak mo pa siya. So, what's that? Ano to? Meaning to say, if you have something that you put inside your body that has a good nutrition, it will give you a not only energy, but a lot of micronutrients that found in the barley grass. Yung mga tipo bang na nalulobat ka, kakagising mo pa lang, okay? So, parang, alam mo yun, natulog ka lang, tapos lobat ka pa. Kasi nga, kulang ang nutrition mo. Kulang yung mga, kulang ng potassium, kulang ka ng, diba? Kasi hindi balance. So, it should improve our immune system. So, it's for visual ano lang na ay ganito pala ginagawa nitong barley na to sa katawan natin. So if the electricity can give light, can give energy to yourself, what more yung barley na iinumin natin? It's not only the energy, okay? So it's being used in the ano to in our drink, no? It's just replace niyo lang yung mga iniinom yung kape, yung iniinom nating mga choco drink, okay? Use the choco barley, the tea. It's like, it's the message that we want to convey to you. This is the features of our napkin, okay? So, para to prevent this kind of, ano to, yung mga illnesses na yan, okay? Pero once na naka-open yung brand X na yan, okay? Andiyan na siya naka-expose. So, you just get one, okay? And then put it back. So, wala naman siyang resealable na seal, unlike the moments, no? And then you put it back na ulit, nandun lang siya, naka-expose lang siya sa comfort room, di ba? Papakita ko yung, mamaya, okay? So, this one, when you try to open this one, this is the moment, ito yung features niya. Odor control, FAR infrared, okay? This is the one that has the anion, okay? The anion, ito yung nag-a-attract ng mga bacteria. This is what we are paying for sa napkin na to, okay? So, ito siya, ang takip, ang glue na ginagamit dito is food grade, okay? So, we have to use it here. Okay, so this is the moments na, nasa drawer ka to, haba. Okay, very good. Okay, so ito yung sinasabi ko, di ba? When you try to open the moments na napkin, okay? Open mo siya, kumuha ka ng isa, diba? Very slim ito. Put it back, resealed it, okay? So then put it nasa banyo or drawer, whatever. So it's very, ano to, ano tawag dito, yung naka-seal siya, healthy, di ba? Kasi meron din itong, ang tawag dito, expiration. Yung sa mga brand X, wala naman silang expiration eh. Okay? So you do not know if this being freshly made or something. Pero I know, sabi mo, hindi, napkin lang naman. I know that's napkin. It's a non, ano to, no, item. Pero kailangan maingat ka din. Kasi imaginein mo nga naman yung brand X, di ba? The brand X, okay? So naka-expose yung cockroach, yung daga, di ba? Pumasok, di ba? So, nandyan lang. At least yan, sealed sila. That's one. It's being sanitized. Okay, so this is the brand X. Okay. Brand X. Ito, you could see yung anion niya. We will check on the anion. Kung anion ba talaga yung nandyan siya. Okay, so with wings din ito. And then yung glue na ginagamit dito is the one na yung parang mga rugby. So nakakasama siya, okay? So pag nilagay mo siya sa underwear ng mga babae, okay? To have the absorption, no? Absorption rate nung napkin na yan. Okay? Nilagyan ang kulay niya. Okay. So ilagay natin ito yung the same 50 ml ng water, no, or the fluid na nilalabas sa mga babae. The day 2, day 3 nila is 50 daw yung average na lumalabas, okay? So this is what happened to the brand X. Kasi nga others are made of plastic. So nagsaslide. That's why every time nagagamit ka ng brand X, nagkakaroon ka ng stain. Diba? So, na-sustain mo. Kaka-ano mo pa lang yan. Okay? Dahan-dahan ka pa nga maglagay. Okay? So, that's one. Kasi yung materials na ginagamit natin dito, diba? Ang ganda ng kulay. Barley. Okay. Kulay green din. Bakit green? Ah! See? So, that when you go dun sa ano mo, yan siya. Lumalabas. So, again, another 50 ml. Lagay natin siya dito. Kasi ito, why do you say na ganyan siya nagsislide? Kasi it's made of plastic. Yung mga material nito, ayan, hindi siya properly na absorb. That's what happened. No, remember, ang blood is a water ang content din ng blood natin. No? So, the another 50 ml, lalagay natin sa moments and ion sanitary napkin. Ooh. Di ba? Kaya pag nagraba, oops, dito napunta, oops, dito sa side, oops, gumalaw. Ay, pero alam nyo, every time you use this, syempre, di ba? Maganda kasi kahit na nag-move-move ka, it doesn't twist and turn. Promise. Okay? It doesn't fold also, unlike yung mga ganito, di ba? So, yun ka, nasa, okay? Okay, para makita natin yung absorption, ano to, read ulit. I have two tissue here. Okay, so ganyan natin siya. And then, ipipress ko. Ako na lang. Ay, tinan mo, hindi ko pa nga pinipress. O, diba? So, ako na lang ipipress. Ito na lang. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Kahit na nakaupo ka, na ano to. Okay, so yung absorption rate niya. Ito, hindi ko pa binababa, oh. I mean, hindi ko pa pinrest ito. Look at this one. So, it's, so, ano to, hindi ka nakakatipid dito. Napapamahal ka, napapamura ka. Ito at mura, it's not. Dito, mahal, sabihin mo, mahal, okay, mamahalin natin ikaw. You love yourself, that's why ito. Ito, mura, mumurahin ka niyan, di ba? Okay. So, it's being messy. Minsan, ginagawa pa nga natin, pag hindi pa masyadong filled up yung napkins, you try to, ito, binabaliktad mo siya, di ba? Kasi natitipid ka dito, okay? So, ito, we'll try to open the yung material kasi para makita mo yung tamang, ano niya. Okay. Yung cotton na ginamit dito is yung mga recycled na papel, okay? So, tignan natin yung anion, okay? Can you see the anion of the material na anion dito? Okay. So, this is just a painted material. So, this is not the anion. No? So, minsan, yung mga paint colors na yan, dapat nga talaga dapat puti. Gagamitin mo tissue paper, gagamitin mo ito. Huwag may mga dekorasyon, may mga printed florals. Do not use that because the ink might cause irritation sa skin natin. So, this is the one they just, ano to, di ba? Okay, so imagine mo yung anion. This is the one, it's not. It's just a painted material. Okay? So, mag-a-add pa yan. So, even the yung pinaka, ano niyan, this is made of plastic. Kaya, hindi siya nag-absorb. Okay? So, yan siya. Okay, so that's the brand X. This is our moments. That's why you really compare. Kakaroon tayo ng comparison sa brand X, okay? So, ito yung layers niya. We have a very good cotton. Okay? Very good cotton. Tingnan mo. Na-absorb yan. This is the one that we are paying for the anion. Okay? Ito yung nag-a-attract ng mga bacteria. Nag-a-attract siya. Okay? So, dyan sila pupunta. So, this is a very high-grade gauze. No? Gasa siya. Cotton, okay? Cotton ulit, di ba? Okay, so cotton material. Cotton, yung mga layers niyan, yung mga, ito nakalagay, cotton is soft cover. It's a dry cover. So you're being protected. For a normal, ano to, if you have your period, you have to replace every 2 hours. Okay? Filled up o hindi yung napkin, you have to replace it for 2 hours. Ito, kahit hindi ka mag-replace ng 2 hours. Kasi, sobrang ganda nung material na ginamit niya. Because of the high-grade cotton, until the last, it's made of paper. Breathable siya. No? So, nakakahinga. Kasi kung nandun lang yung bacteria, it just stays there so it grows more. Doon ang nangyayari with the brand X. Okay? So, it gives you a wider protection against leakage and then everything. So, that's our moments na napkin. No? That's a very, very good product. Okay? So, this is the vitamin C naman. Para ano ba yung ginagawa ng vitamin C sa katawan natin? Okay? So, i-consider natin itong baso, yung katawan natin, di ba walang korte? Walang korte ka. Hindi, may korte naman, okay? So, i-consider mo yung glass of water, yung katawan mo. nung baby ka pa. Because a baby sa clean system, wala naman silang ginagawa kundi kumain, magpupo, di ba? Wee-wee, ganun na sila. Kasi malinis pa yung sistema nila. Pero nadudumihan ang sistema mo sa pagkain kinakain mo. Okay? So we represent, okay, we represent the dumi or the yung mga pollution, yung mga, ano to, yung mga free radicals na tinatawag dito sa iodine. Okay? So, kunyari, kumain ka ng baboy. Diba? Ano ba kinakain ng baboy? Diba kaning baboy? So, minsan, weeks old na yung ano, sira na. But we are fond of eating meats. For you to digest the meat, it will take you 2 to 3 days. Kaya lang, tatlong barbecue kinain mo kanina. Diba? The lunch. Okay? So, nadudumihan ang katawan mo sa pagkain kinakain mo, sa preservatives, no, sa processed food. Okay, air pollution, 'di ba? Nandiyan lang yung mga bacteria, pathogens, okay? So yung tubig na iniinom mo hindi naman maganda talaga, okay? So nadudumihan ang katawan mo sa mga factors na yan, pagkain, tubig, and the air, okay? So if you have vitamin C in our body, again, visual simulation, okay? So you just take one capsule, take it out from the ano to, lalagyan, okay? So, ito yung vitamin C niya. Yun yung powder. So, watch out for the, ano to. Okay? So, anong ginawa? Okay? Ano pa natin yan? It cleans your system. Okay? So, it fight back. So, kung may mga basura ka, meron kang ano to, it fight back yung mga bacteria na nasa katawan mo. Kesa sa wala kang panglaban. So, katulad ngayon, na pag umuulan, kay pag umuulan, do not cover your head anymore, cover your nose and your mouth. Kasi tayo, pag tumatakbo, di ba, di ka umuulan? Huwag nyo lang takpan ang ulo, takpan ilong, tsaka bibig, kasi dun papasok ang mga bakterya sa katawan natin. Okay? So, that's why, sa mga bata, yes, cover their head. Pero sa atin, sa age natin, you have to cover the nose and the mouth. Kasi, the pathogens, yan siya. Pero hindi mo natin sila nakikita. Okay? Bottom line, you have to take the products para makita mo yung effectivity. Okay? So we have to be smart. We have to be different. We have to be on grass. Get preventive medicine. Ako po si Bing Kalinawan, registered nurse, product specialist of Santay and Imon Grass. Thank you very much.